Welcome to Mishmash Learning and my reflections on teaching in 2013 and 14. This gives you a taste of my classroom and what I get up to. I'm in the 26th year of my career. I've weathered many storms, new changes, officers want something different, progress, changes, what shall I going to do? I belong to a team. Should I work in the team? Should I work out of the team? Should I take a great leap? This year, it's Berger's critique. Building on ideas that I've used in the past. What do I do next? I want to be brilliant. I want to be amazing. I want all my children to progress like I am. I want them to learn and move on. Don't give up. It's easy to give up. Things don't always go right. Take solo taxonomy. I like to use hexagons in my classroom. I'm a geographer. I like to zoom in on places in the world. Knowing nothing and developing our learning. But on the way, we have to make mistakes. Let the children make them too. Let them believe in themselves. Not always easy. Then, of course, we build up. We make a jigsaw. And then, listen up. What should we do now? We've built up learning. We need to reflect again. We need to look at the spot marks, the highlights. We need to plan a route through our learning. Where are we going next? How can we get our children to be creative? It might be posters. It might be using Lego. Not usual in secondary school, but who cares? We could be making models. Here was a volcano, and we actually had it erupt in the classroom. Then there were the others, the globes, to show ideas about what geography meant to our new year 7. Lots of creativity, even Berger's health fever. Back to the world. And now, my blog. If you want to see more of what I do, what I think, how I reflect, go to mishmashlearning.wordpress.com and see what I think, or find me at anil on Twitter. I've been known to say a few things or two. Hope you enjoyed the video and it was useful. Thanks a lot.